Think about your feet and toes relaxing. As your arms and legs relax, it also causes your eyes and eyelids to progressively relax more and more. Eyes growing progressively more tired and eyelids relaxing and closing, closing. Just allow them to relax and allow them to close. Go ahead, let them close. And as your eyes close, allow your head to be in a comfortable position. Keep your eyes closed until I ask you to open them. Each and every time I suggest relaxation, you do relax pleasantly and deeply. Each subsequent time I suggest relaxation, you can relax quicker and deeper than the previous time. Direct your attention to the forehead area and let that area relax. Think about it and experience the skin growing soft and tender. Concentrate on releasing the tension. Think about it. Let the relaxation gently flow down from the forehead to the eyebrows and into the sinker of the eyes.
Just as often,
make those eyelids and eyes as well. Be aware of what you need to say to yourself. My eyelids are relaxing and breathing peacefully. Stay perfect. The irritation from deep the
wound is easy.
Often means that those eyelids and eyes are so beautiful. Keep going to the eyebrows. Now your eye relaxation will spread down from the forehead to the eyes. Right down to your cheeks.
Thank you.
Thank you.